The primary components of tears, mucin, aqueous, and lipid, combine to create a complex viscoelastic structure. This complex structure is responsible for a multitude of important functions. Lipids prevent evaporation, lubricate, and stabilize the tears.